Did you know you can make muffins with no flour? I use an egg, milk, maple syrup, oats, baking powder, cinnamon, and chocolate chips. Bake them in a mini muffin tin at 350 for just 12 minutes. They are such a great grab-and-go breakfast, or also great as a treat with this high-protein, creamy maple dip.
So good.